God, have mercy on the nations of the world. The Ukraine, Israel, Poland, Hungary, on the brink of World War III. I think about my time in the Ukraine with that pastor there. And you know, his vision is, I went twice to him, and his vision is to have churches in every village of the Ukraine. He's doing a really good job. I think about him tonight, and my heart goes out to my brothers and sisters. They're not in this room with me. They're part of me.